You know, when we started the coaching company, it really felt a little bit like an experiment to me. And I really drew back on two things. One was my background as a baseball player, and one was my experience in having been coached in business. And I started thinking about my best coaching experiences and my not so good coaching experiences. And the best ones always seemed to be when the coach really understood me as a person and also understood the business really well. Or understood the game if we were talking about baseball. And so we started with this understanding the person really well. So you decide to hire us and the coach comes out and spends an entire day with you in your city. We do some work in advance of that. And at that launch meeting, we've got a handful of goals. The main one though is to get to know you and what motivates you and what demotivates you and really what makes you tick. We feel like in any business relationship, there's bound to be conflict. And if you know that our heart's in the right place and we know that your heart's in the right place, conflict resolution becomes a lot easier. The second part we're going to do at that launch meeting is what I call the dot on the horizon. And the dot on the horizon basically says, we all have goals. We all have some timeline associated with those goals. Let's build out that organizational chart. Let's build out that business. And then let's rewind that all the way back to today and say, here you are now. That's where you want to go. I understand everything in between and why that's important to you, and we help you design that track. Another key point of differentiation is I don't know how someone can adequately give thorough partnership level advice and consulting, and that's the way that we view it. I just don't know how someone can do that in 30 minutes a week. See, I think you've invited us into your business to help you make decisions at a partnership level. And if I don't know you well, I don't know your business well, and we don't devote the time to making those decisions together, I just don't know how that's effective. And so what we decided to do is we set a couple of things. Number one, the coaching call time block is an hour, not 30 minutes. And then we don't jam our calendar with 50, 60, 70 clients. Instead, most of our coaches are running between 20 and 30 clients. So they're going to spend 20 to 30 hours a week in structured phone calls, which gives them plenty of time to also do bonus calls, to devote some extra time to working on projects with their clients. It's just being there at a level that we feel like we've been invited into your businesses to help you make decisions. And I think we owe it to you to treat it as a big decision. What's been really interesting about this sort of grand experiment, if you will, we knew it was going to work on the way in. We just had to prove it. And now that we've been doing this a little while, it's been fun to have clients come back to us on calls and say, this is actually getting easier. And a weird thing happens when you're working with people who, and I've been there before too, where you feel like you're scratching and clawing for every little inch of turf that you get. From the first day you get into this business to wherever you are, it has just felt like a grind around every corner. And then all of a sudden it starts to get easier. It actually feels weird. It's been the craziest thing. And as we're talking through this with clients, I'm reminding them that this is actually what it can feel like when done strategically, when putting the right things in the right order, and then executing along that game plan as well. So now people are kind of catching their breath in a good way. So that's been really exciting for us because we've taken folks who have gone from individual agent to now they're building teams and doubling and tripling their businesses. Or we're taking folks who are already doing 300, 400, 500 units a year, and we're taking what feels like chaos to them and making it feel a little bit easier. It's about getting the right people in the right seats on the bus and understanding why we're doing these things, and then being there as their coach and their business partner to work through the complexities of the business. That's been really rewarding.